Now, you know I like eating out of your box.
But Cody, it's disgusting. Stop eating out of my box. You're not even using your hands.
Oh, well, I can use my hands if you want, but I'd rather use my mouth to eat your box.
Well, Cody, I don't want you eating out of my box. Get out of it.
All right, no means no.
Yeah, you're eating out of the bowl. Let's add some milk, guys. Mmm, okay. These tricks are good.
Mmm, yeah, they are.
Mmm, they're really good.
Mmm.
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 What, Dad, what's wrong?
Wait, Junior, where's Chef Pee-Pee?
I don't know. He gave us our tricks and then he left.
Wait, tricks? Oh, I want a bowl.
Dad, you can't eat this.
Wait, why?
Because tricks are for kids.
Oh my God, that's a stupid commercial, Junior.
No, it's the law.
Yeah, nobody over the age of 12 can eat tricks. It's illegal.
No, that doesn't make any sense. That's just stupid. Just give me that bowl.
Wait, no, Dad, you can't eat it.
No, no.
Dad, you can't do that.
Someone's at the door.
Well, I'll get it.
Hello?
Hey there. I got an anonymous tip that there was... Hey, what is that?
It's a bowl of tricks.
What? Okay, how old are you, sir?
Well, I'm a turtle, so I'm probably like 140.
Yeah, that's way too old to be eating tricks.
Well, this is a stupid commercial, sir.
No, it's a commercial that we made to teach people the law that it's illegal for anyone over 12 to eat tricks. Now, you give me that bowl.
But I don't understand.
Okay, you know, I could take you to jail for this, but since it's your first offense, I'm gonna let it slide, okay?
Oh, I just want my tricks!
Hey, do you want me to come in there and tell your kids you've been eating tricks?
No.
That's right, you're getting a lot of trouble. Now, who gave you this?
I found it.
Oh, you found it. Yeah, no, I haven't heard that one before. Well, you better not find any more, okay? And you tell whoever gave you this that it's illegal to give tricks to an elder. All right? Now you don't make me come back here. Just stick to your raisin brand, Grandpa.
What's wrong, Dad?
The cops just took my tricks!
Well, Dad, we told you tricks are for kids.
Yeah, dealing tricks is a pretty serious crime. It makes a killing, though.
I don't understand! It's just a stupid cereal!
Dad, it's more than just a cereal. It's the taste of childhood.
Yeah, there's 6 fruity colors in there.
Oh, this doesn't make any sense! You know what? I'm gonna go to the store and buy my own!
Well, you can't do that, Dad! You're gonna get in trouble! Oh, he's gonna get in trouble, guys.
Yeah.
One box of tricks, please.
How old are you?
11 and a half.
You don't look 11.
I promise I am. Can I just get the tricks, please?
I'm not selling these to you.
Oh, why? I want them so bad.
You're too old. I'm calling the cops.
Those are some good tricks.
Yeah, dude, they were delicious.
Wait, Joseph, why didn't you talk in the last 2 scenes that you were in?
I was busy eating my tricks, dude.
Well, like, you weren't making any noises, like, at all.
Well, look, I just get nervous around your dad and Chef Pee-Pee.
Junior, look, your dad's coming.
Oh, I'll be right back.
Where's he going?
I don't know.
What's wrong, Dad?
They wouldn't let me buy the tricks from the store!
Well, Dad, I told you, tricks are for kids, not smelly old farts like you.
It's kind of harsh, Junior.
I just want to be young again!
Well, Dad, you're never going to be young ever again. Look, you're old, and once you're old, you'll always stay old, and you'll get even older, which means you're not going to see me go to college, you're not going to see me have my own kids, you're going to die because you're just an old, stinky fart.
You're right!
Junior, I feel kind of bad for your dad.
Why?
Because he's so old.
What'd I miss, dude?
Well, Joseph, my dad's really upset. He wants to be young again, but he's just an old fart.
Oh.
Well, Junior, what if I told you there was a way to make your dad young again?
What, there is?
Yeah, what if we put him in the Fountain of Youth?
What, the Fountain of Youth? What is that?
Yeah.
It's a mythical fountain that anybody who swims in it gets younger.
Wait, does that exist? Well, let's go to it. Yeah, let's take it there. Yeah.
Oh, no, it doesn't exist.
What?
Well, then why would you bring it up, Cody?
Oh, I don't know. Unless I had a potion.
Whoa! A potion? What's it do?
Well, if you pour this in a bath, anybody who takes a bath in it gets younger.
Wait, really? Whoa. Well, what made you make this?
Oh, I didn't make it. I bought it at a garage sale.
A garage sale?
Yeah, there was a whole pitcher of it.
Oh, how much did it cost?
About $5.
Oh.
Cheap, yeah.
Hmm. Well, does it work?
I don't know. I haven't tried it. It might just be Gatorade.
Well, let's go. Let's try it. Let's make a bath for my dad and see if it works.
Okay.
He'll be young again.
All right, Junior. Your dad's Fountain of Youth bath is done.
Oh, man. I really hope it works.
Yeah. Now you just got to get him to take a bath.
Okay. I'll find a way to convince him to take a bath.
I'm going to stay in the bathroom and make sure he takes his bath.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna watch.
Hey, Dad?
What do you want, Junior?
When's the last time you've taken a bath?
I don't know. What are you trying to say? I stink?
Well, I mean, you do stink. You're an old fart, so you smell old.
Oh, I'm old and I stink too!
Yeah, you are pretty smelly, but I made a bath for you.
Wait, why would you do that?
Well, I wanted you to get used to living in a nursing home. I mean, they make baths for you all the time.
Oh.
I guess so.
Yes, sir. Time to take your bath, Dad.
All right, Dad. Here's your bath.
Wait, why is the water blue?
Well, why is the ocean blue?
Okay.
Yeah, there you go. All right, get in, Dad.
Wait, I'm not getting in while you're watching me. So you and your friends scram!
Come on, guys.
Wow, this actually looks good. Let me get in. Ooh. Oh man, this feels good. Wait. I feel weird. What? Oh my God! I'm young again! Oh, Junior!
So guys, do you think that Fountain of Youth bath worked?
I don't know.
Well guys, I'm gonna see you later. We got school tomorrow.
Okay, bye, Joseph.
So, I assume your dad is coming?
Yeah.
What's up, turkeys?
Your dad?
Yep, it's me. I'm back to my young self.
Well, how'd that happen?
I don't know. I just took a bath and then I looked in the mirror and I was young again.
Oh, that's so weird. Yeah. Look, Cody, he's young again.
Yeah, he is. Can I call him daddy too?
Well, Dad, why is your head still big?
I don't know. I didn't want to get my hair wet. I didn't stick my head in the water.
That makes sense. Mm-hmm. What are you going to do now that you're young again, Dad?
All the stuff young kids do, like drink sodas, play hopscotch, ooh, play video games, and eat tricks. Oh. Speaking of eating tricks, I'm going to go holler at Peepers.
That's right. He can eat tricks now that he's a kid again.
Yeah.
Hey, Chef Beebe, I want some tricks. For the last time, Bowser, you can't have tricks. You're not a kid. Oh, yes, I am, Chef Beebe. Wait, what? Bowser, what happened to you? Oh, I just took a bath. Maybe you should try it sometimes, you old geezer. You know what? I'm not even gonna question this world anymore. Wait, you're a kid, so you have to do what I say. Now go to your room, go to bed, and get ready for school. But Chef Beebe, I want some tricks. No buts. Go to your room and go to bed. You have school. Huh? Yeah, I'm the adult now. Junior, bro, what are you doing?
Dad?
Yeah, what you doing, bro?
I'm sleeping. I got school in the morning.
Lame. Let's go out and party.
What party? My friends went home. We all got school in the morning.
Oh, Junior, don't be a square. I just want to have some fun. Not every day you get this young again.
Well, Dad, look, after school tomorrow, we'll do all the young fun stuff you want to do, but I can't miss any more school.
Fine, scoot over.
Wait, what are you doing?
We're having sleepovers like young people do, right?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, man, I hope I don't wet the bed with my morning wood. Right? That's what young people say, right?
Yeah, all the time.
Yeah, I knew that. Now, let's get some rest. In the morning, we can play some Nickelback.
okay.
Guys, get up! It's time for you guys to go to school!
Chef Peepee, I don't want to go to school!
Junior, I don't want to hear it. You know you have to go to school, so you guys better get up!
Aww.
Junior, I don't want to go to school! This is gonna suck, right?
Aw, Dad, don't embarrass me at school today!
Junior, I won't! Look, I was the coolest kid in my school! Yeah, back in the day. Now let's go! I'm psyched!
Hey, Junior, where's your dad?
What's up, turkeys? Hey, you got it. Junior, my main turkey.
What do you want, Dad?
Where do I sit? The front of the bus or the back of the bus? Front of the bus or the back of the bus? Because it don't matter where I sit, I'm not moving.
Dad, I don't think there's any open seats for you.
Well, scoot over, musical chairs.
Dad, you're embarrassing me.
Shut up, Junior. I'm here to have fun.
All right, class, it's time for a roll call. But I can't read this because my eyes are so slant. I have coin slot eyes. I can't see out of them. I'm Asian is what I'm trying to say. All right, Junior.
Here.
Junior, where are all the girls at? It's a complete sausage fest here.
Yeah, I know, right? Complete sausage fest.
Cody!
Here.
Joseph!
Here.
What? I think I see a new student. Is that a new student? Stand up and introduce yourself to the class.
Who, me?
No, Dad.
Oh, my name's Dak, and I'm the coolest kid on Earth. Yeah, I'm 6 feet tall laying on my back, and I don't play by the rules. And if you don't like it, you can suck some Dak.
Okay.
Well, Dak, welcome to my classroom. All right, class, today we're going to be learning about shapes and stuff.
Boring! When are we going to learn about some boobies?
And labias.
Dad.
And buttholes.
I'm only okay with the last one.
Doc, we learned about that last week.
Aw, man, I missed it. Dang. I guess I'll just Yahoo it when I get home. Hope my dad doesn't walk in. Right, guys?
Who uses Yahoo anymore?
All right, Crass. Today, we're going to start with the rectangular prism. We got length, width, and height.
I feel like this classroom's a rectangular prison.
A good one, Junior. I feel like this classroom's a rectangular prison.
But Dad, I said that.
No, shut up, Junior. Don't ruin this for me. Yeah.
Doc, you funny. You so funny. I get it. In prison, like, because you don't want to be here. You funny kid.
Yeah, just call me the class clown.
Hey, Junior, your dad is hilarious. I was questioning his coolness before, but now he is super cool.
I thought of that joke.
Well, hey, guys, who wants to go to the sock hop after school?
I'm down.
All right, just message me on the MSN Messenger. I'll get the dial-up going. Junior, school was so fun. It reminded me of my younger days.
Yeah, it was really fun. But, Dad, how long do you plan on staying young?
Forever. I never want to get old again.
Hey, Dak.
Hey, what's up, Dak?
Well, guys, what are you doing here?
Oh, Dak invited us.
Yeah, because everybody wants a piece of Dak.
Yeah, I do.
What do you plan on doing together?
Oh, we're going to TP Old Man Chu's house.
What? You're going to TP the teacher's house?
Yeah.
Well, what if you get in trouble?
Oh, who cares? He can suck some Dak.
Yeah, that's his catchphrase, because his name is Dak.
Well, guys, I don't want you guys to get in trouble.
Junior, that's why Dak is cooler than you. He doesn't play by anybody's rules. He's hip and fresh.
Yeah, let's go and TP this house, guys.
Guys. Guys, what happened?
We just TP'd the house.
Yep.
What, you didn't get caught?
No, he didn't even see us. His eyes were too slant.
Too slant.
Wait. Where's Joseph?
He died.
Yep. Wait, what? He died? Yeah. Wait, how?
UPS truck. Bam!
What?
He was like a bug on the interstate.
Wait. How did he die? What are you talking about?
Okay, so we were running away from the house, right? And then all of a sudden, out of freaking nowhere, this UPS truck comes and plows him down. He was like a blade of grass under a lawnmower.
Nice!
Wait. So Joseph's dead?
Yep.
Dude!
Wait, what's going on?
You just got Dak!
Yeah, it was Dak's idea to prank you.
Wait, I was pranked?
Yeah.
Now suck some Dak, dude!
Suck his Dak!
Oh yeah, get to suck it.
Well, you guys, screw you guys!
You got him.
Oh, Chef BB!
What, Junior?
My dad's young again, and all my friends want to hang out with him instead of me.
Why?
Because they think he's cool or something.
Oh. Well, you can't let your dad outcool you and take your friends. Just be cooler than him.
Wait, just be cooler than him?
Yeah.
How do I do that?
I don't know. I don't know what you kids like these days.
Just be cooler than him. Oh, I'll be the coolest ever, Chef Pee Pee. I'll be the coolest kid ever.
Whatever.
Oh, Dak, you're the coolest.
Yeah, you're the coolest, Dak.
Aw, thanks, turkeys. That's what I'm talking about.
Hey, Dak.
What's up?
Ask me if I'm gay.
Are you gay?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't see that coming. So, Dak, what do you want to do today? Oh, I don't know. How about we play some video games?
Okay, yeah, what do you want to play?
How about we play Pac-Man?
Ew!
You, dude? What's wrong?
You're so old.
Wait, what happened to my gorgeous young body?
I guess that potion wore off.
Oh, man, I want to be young forever.
Gross.
Oh, man, I'm leaving. No!
Yo, what's up, suckers? Dad, where's my honkies at?
Oh, your honkies went home, Junior.
Why? Dad, what happened to your body? You're old again.
Yeah, I'm just an old fart. I'm no fun anymore. I'm not cool.
Well, Dad, you don't have to be young to be cool in my eyes. You've been cool my whole life. You're my dad.
Really, Junior?
Yeah, something like that, you know. It's got to have some type of moral in the video or something like that, you know?
Hey there, everybody. It's Brooklyn Guy. As some of you may know, we started a Patreon so people can donate money to us so we don't starve. But part of that is if you donate $100, you get a shout-out in a video. That seems like kind of a rip-off to me. I mean, I wouldn't have done that, but people did it! So, here we go. Now, right now, only two people have requested a shout-out from me. But, you know, that's fine. It's all Jeffy nowadays anyway. We know, but that's fine. It's just old Brooklyn Guy. Let's just get me out of the way. But,